What's going on, everybody? This is Lady Luck here again, and this is going to be my last video reaction for the night. All right, you guys know that I'm going to see Home Free tomorrow. I have a big long day tomorrow. I have to work in the morning, and then I'm gonna head out to see Home Free live in Augusta. I'm excited, and I get the chance to with my ticket go into their Q&A session, and then there's like a private little concert, something they do, like one song. I don't know if it's at your request as to, you know, if it would be my request or just one song they're gonna do. You know, this is gonna be my first time having that type of access to any artist like that on a VIP ticket. But let me tell you something, I'm excited. I am so excited. So I'm going to, of course, naturally do a couple reactions. And then I'm just going to hop on a live you know, just talk about what's going to happen and try to get a couple questions from you guys. But I wanted to do a reaction because I didn't want to do a live and it gets blocked. Because a lot of I'm discovering some of their songs are copyrighted, some aren't. And during a live, I don't know what's copyrighted and what isn't, what's safe, until I discover that half the live is blocked or just the stream interrupted. So it's really hard. It's kind of like a hit and miss. Even with some of their newer songs, I still have my live stream. It's like YouTube just picks and chooses who they want to block videos and streams for. But I mean, you can find reactions to the same songs on other channels and it's not a problem. But that's, you know, that's kind of where I am. I already have two strikes and I guess they just ready to give me a third one. But either way, I'm gonna try my best to pull in a few songs that you guys have been requested for me to do, and we're gonna start with My Church. I know this is one of their older songs, and several of you told me that, hey, if you, you know, check out some of the newest stuff, you might have a better chance of, you know, getting it, you know, getting it played and viewed without it being blocked. But like I said, for me, it just seems like a hit and miss type of thing. So I want to make sure I at least get in two songs in this reaction. And I know My Church is one of those songs you guys have been requested for me to check out, so we're gonna check it out. All right, if I can find it. I'm on their channel, as you all can see. I am on Home Free's channel. And it's kind of late, but I still wanted to get in this reaction. I had to get it in. Where is it? Come on, it's somewhere. Okay, I know I saw that song. I saw the video. There it is. All right. Check out. We're going to get to it and check this out. Yeah, all right, we can't help that. Who doesn't love Kermit, though? Come on. My Church.
I've lied, I've fallen down from grace a few too many times, but I find holy redemption when I put this car in drive, roll the windows down and turn up the dial. Can I get a hallelujah? Can I get an amen? Feels
amen.
Like the Holy Ghost running through you. When I play the Highway FM, I find my soul revival, singing every single verse. Yeah, I guess that's my praise the choir. It gets my cold, cold heart burning, hotter than a ring of fire. When this wonderful world gets heavy, and I need to find my escape.
Sing it! Oh,
I just keep the wheels rolling, radio scrolling, till my sins wash away.
Yay!
When this wonderful world gets heavy, and I need to find my escape.
Yay!
I just keep the wheels rolling, radio scrolling, till my sins wash away. Can I get a hallelujah? Can I get an amen? Feels
amen.
Like the Holy Ghost running through ya when I play the highway FM. I find my soul revival, singing every single verse. Yeah, I guess that's my church. And the people sing amen.
Hallelujah.
Oh, Lord, have mercy.
Amen.
Oh, amen.
Get to amen.
Can I get a hallelujah? Can I get an amen?
Vocally in this song, that run and hit the high note, and man, that transition with that daggone modulation, hallelujah, amen. Come on here, oh my God, that was so good. Now I see why y'all kept telling me to do the song. That was good, so good. That was so good. Whoo, good God in heaven. See, I was prepared to go to bed. Now I'm amped up. It's like fire in my bones. All right, we're going to do another. That was good. That was good. That was so good. Okay, we're going to do another. I think it was another song that you guys have been asking me to do. And man, listen, we're going to get in a whole lot of Home Free. And we're going to keep listening to them too, because they're not going nowhere. But it sucks that I can't get on and do reactions every day like I want to. I know you guys been staying for me to do Mary, Did You Know? And we're going to do that. It was another one. Oh, come on. Yeah, I'm normally more prepared. And it's been so... Brothers in Arms. That was the other one. It's been just a long day.
Sale with our lowest,
but I knew I had to do this
furniture and mattresses like the,
because I'm going to see them live tomorrow. I mean, of course I had to do this. So we're going to check out Brothers in Arms, because this was another song that you guys have been requesting for me to get in, so we're going to get it in.
But my home is the lowlands, and always will be.
Yes.
Someday you'll return to your valleys and your falls. And you'll no longer burn to be brothers in arms. Of destruction, baptisms of fire.
Ooh, that's gorgeous.
I've witnessed your suffering as the battles raged higher, and though they did hurt me so bad. In the fear and alarm, you did not desert me, my brothers in arms. Just one world, but we live in different ones.
Vocalization in that, oh my God, it's so good. Oh my God. That is something else. Oh, that was so powerful. Oh my goodness. That was something else. The vocalization in that, it almost reminds you of like a hymn. A hymnal where they just, it's more spiritual in tune. And they did all on one accord. The harmony in that and the emotions behind that, the meaning, the message. Beautiful song. Beautiful. Absolutely stunning. Whew, my goodness. That was powerful. That was absolutely powerful. And I'm glad I was able to get to that. That was amazing. So good. All right. And we're going to I'm going to end the reaction on that. I wanted to get you guys feedback. I'm going to do a separate live and just get some feedback for the concert tomorrow. But that was absolutely amazing. I hope you guys enjoyed that. I didn't get the chance to do what I planned on doing tonight. But that's okay, because I'm going to do a live tomorrow before the concert, before the actual little Q&A and VIP concert, little mini concert they're going to do. Just to, you know, take you guys on this journey with me. And but I hope you guys enjoyed that. Make sure you hit the like button and show them your love and support. Make sure you subscribe to their channel here. And check out all of their great content. They have so many other videos and interviews and other little snippets and things up that you guys would enjoy. But I want you guys to continue to stay safe, take care of yourselves, and take care of each other. And until the next video.